That's right. I'm your dad. The one. The only.
Did you, hit your head on something hard?
No, he's being serious, all right.
He is, in fact, your father.
Really? Is that right?
Yep. Well, in that case, the three of us, we need to talk. Alone.
Why do I have a feeling that it's not gonna be anything good?
Spoiler, it's not.
So, why'd you leave us?
Well, that's one way to start our first ever conversation between each other.
You're not answering the question, Dad.
What do you mean, why did I leave you two?
You literally left us.
You abandoned us when we were babies.
No. No, absolutely not. We gods or goddesses never leave our children.
Or abandon them.
Okay. You say you didn't abandon us.
Where were you for the last years of our lives?
Kids, I'm a god. And we gods have godly things to do. We're always busy at the time.
You sure about that?
You didn't even give us anything for our birthday.
Yes, I did. Didn't your mother give you the presents that I bought for you too?
Sorry, our mom is not really the nurturing type.
What? What are you talking about?
Our mom doesn't really care about us.
I don't understand.
She was a very, very caring and nurturing person before you two came along.
Exactly. Before me and Ziggy came along.
Before when we were born.
I guess she changed a lot when she found out she was pregnant with me and Ziggy.
Well, you want to tell me what happened?
Let's just say that our mom is not the person that you knew so many years ago.
Do you know why?
Oh, you know, the usual.
She had to drop out from her dream so she could take care of me and my twin.
And she mostly blames us for ruining her career and her life. And also blames us for making you leave.
There, you're satisfied now?